penalty shootout.
Premier League versus
Wagwan Jose.
Wagwan Arsene.
Wagwan guys.
Martin Tyler.
I don't suppose you have a job going.
Oh, no, we do not. You are more washed than a porn star's privates.
Oh, there was no need for that, Jose.
Here comes Haaland, creator of the second funniest run in world football.
Who's number one?
Raheem Sterling, Premier League footballer and motion capture artist for the Velociraptors in Jurassic Park.
Let's go, Hedu.
Here comes Haaland. Goal!
Yes, that's for Kevin.
First up for La Liga is Antoine Griezmann.
Oh, thank goodness he stopped doing those silly little dances.
That will be the Ritalin.
Haaland, now Griezmann? Is this a penalty shootout or stupid hair day?
Hey, Antoine.
Yes?
Check this out. Wahey!
Oh, he's sledging him about the World Cup final. But it hasn't worked.
Oh, the Ritalin must have worn off. Antoine is dancing again.
You call that dancing?
No, but Taylor Swift does.
She's dancing like she needs a poo.
Oh.
Salah is next for the Premier League.
More like the Europa League.
Liverpool versus Madrid. I hope Mo doesn't say the R word.
Time for revenge.
He said the R word. He's missed.
Saved.
Told you.
That does it. I'm moving to the Saudi Pro League.
Saudi Pro League!
It's Robert Lewandowski to give La Liga the lead.
Good luck, Robert.
Thanks, Thomas.
Hey, Robert. Why do Poland have the worst public toilets in the world?
Your sledging won't work on me, Emiliano.
Because they're always occupied.
Yellow card!
What for?
Offensive World War II jokes!
Apologies, mein Führer.
Oh, one more and you're off!
Vamos!
I wasn't even looking.
Tough titty! 1-2!
Go, lady!
This is bullshit!
The dark arts of Martinez are not working so far.
To be fair, he didn't see it.
Well, we've all been there.
Up steps Bruno Fernandes. Go!
What? He hasn't even taken it yet!
Yes!
Told you. It's Jude Bellingham next for La Liga.
I wonder what shithousery Martinez has planned this time.
Sacre bleu!
Straight red!
That wasn't me!
Then who was it, Emiliano?
Him!
Oops! Silly me! I was just transporting that girder to Anfield for a new stand! I hope it didn't hit anyone!
Okay, fair enough. Red card rescinded!
Up steps Bakayo Saka. Wide!
What? He hasn't even taken it yet!
Yes! No, not again!
Told you. I don't know what's worse, Bakayo Saka's penalty record or his face in the new FIFA. Vinicius can give La Liga the lead.
Sacre bleu again!
What's that?
Him again.
Oops, sorry. I was just transporting a replacement girder at the Anfield for a new stand and it dropped off again. What are the chances? I hope it didn't hit the goal scorer from the 2022 Champions League final.
Well, Klopp's girder dropped off quicker than his team.
Oh, what a burn.
Harry Kane will take the fifth penalty.
For Kang and Kankai and the Bayern Munchen scout. Guten Tag, Thomas.
Good luck, Harry.
Danke, Thomas.
Don't mess it up, Harry.
I won, Thomas. Here goes nothing.
Kane misses.
Can you leave me?
Surprise.
You messed it up, Harry.
I'm aware of that, Thomas.
Should we go, Thomas?
Yeah. Let's go, Thomas.
No, please, Thomas and Thomas. Thomas and Thomas!
See you next season, Howie!
So it all comes down to this.
La Liga can win the shootout if Dua Lipa scores.
That's Edinson Cavani, you idiot!
Oh, you know, I did think putting Dua Lipa on the fifth penalty was a tad strange.
Here, take this, Edinson. You might need it.
Okay.
That's the second helmet I've seen today.
Come on.
Please! You're worse than Weghorst!
Go!
Good luck, Caitlyn Jenner!
Second yellow!
What?
You're off!
No, please!
There will be no transphobia on my watch!
I'm not trans!
What?
Go!
What?
Go!
Oh, shit!
Carry on, Edinson!
You mean we can't even put someone else and go?
No, you can't!
Oh.
Vamos!
Vamos!
Now I know how it feels to be English. See you next time for another awesome penalty shootout.
The way things are going, it could be the Premier League versus the
Saudi Pro League!
Good night!
Me gone, brethren.